out. Well, more mosquitoes are testing positive for West Nile virus around the Sacramento region. And a new trouble spot was identified today at a large park.
KCRA 3's Tom Duhane joining us right now from the Greenhaven Pocket neighborhood. And Tom, what are they going to do there?
Well, the spraying will start here about 8:45 tonight. We'll continue for 2 hours. Then the vector control folks come back to the entire park and respray the whole thing tomorrow night just to be sure. This is Seymour Park, a sprawling beltway park in Sacramento City. Starting at dusk, spraying will begin here to kill as many mosquitoes as possible to stop the spread of the dangerous West Nile virus. Seymour Park stretches for 1 mile through Greenhaven, covering 57 acres. It'll all be sprayed on foot, but homes near the park will not be sprayed. Why not?
We treated surrounding areas, surrounding parks, and everything came back negative, so we are focusing our efforts on that park. Later on, if we see that we need to go back and treat wider areas, we would go back and do that.
Technicians will use a 50-pound backpack like this to apply the pesticide. It's just like a leaf blower, which pushes out a fine mist. And hungry mosquitoes are killed on contact with Pyrenol, which officials say is not dangerous to humans or pets. By the way, mosquitoes' favorite daytime hiding places are thick bushes along fence lines, which provide shade. Reaction from people who live nearby.
I think it's fine.
Yeah.
I think it's good preventative.
I don't know. I guess it's one of those things we're going to end up having to deal with, you know, unfortunately.
The night after spraying, when we look out our windows with the lights on, there's no mosquitoes on the windows, so it seems like it's been very effective.
The discovery of the virus was made in this laboratory, in mosquitoes trapped in Seymour Park. They were tested this morning. Experts say the unusual June rain and then the heat wave caused the mosquito population to explode.
We are doing intense surveillance to make sure that we keep control of where those areas are, but yes, we are definitely seeing widespread activity throughout both of our counties.
And back live, you see those bushes along a fence line? That'll be a prime target for the spraying tonight. And even though the Delta breeze has really picked up here, for ground spraying, that's not a problem because they'll actually use the breeze to push it into the bushes. Had it been aerial spraying, this would be too much wind to spray tonight. By the way, West Nile has also been found in several parks in Woodland and Davis. They've been sprayed. Coming up next, Wilton and some of the rice fields in North Natomas. Reporting live in Sacramento, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 News.
And